Hi, I'm Katrina Jackson with the NASA Goddard Office of Communications, and we are here at the Goddard Visitor Center for the first day of the summer 2014 internship season. And about 250 interns are going to be arriving here at the Visitor Center. So we're going to go inside and talk with a few of the interns and see what they are going to be up to this summer.
So where will you be interning here at NASA Goddard this summer?
The Innovation Lab.
Robotic Spacecraft Mission Operations.
Doing low-gravity propellant physics.
I'm working with the Fermi Group, so gamma rays.
The NICER X-ray project.
I'm working on designing the new building, 37 I think it is.
And how did you find out about your internship?
I found out about it through the merit program, which was offered to the CWIT scholars at UMBC.
I went ahead and submitted an application to a whole bunch of different NASA centers, and I picked the one that was most appealing, which was Goddard.
If you were to compare yourself to one planet in our solar system, which one do you think is most like you?
I'll say Jupiter, because it's the largest and most, it has the best personality. I'll say of the planets.
What is your most favorite planet in the solar system?
I'm fond of Earth.
Is Titan your favorite moon in the solar system?
It wasn't, actually. Enceladus was my favorite, but after doing some research on it, it's becoming one of my favorites. It's pretty cool, so I'm excited.
What is your dream job?
I want to go to Mars. Let's throw that right out there.
Get to experience what it is to be an electrical engineer, you know, going around doing projects or research.
So, James, what is your dream job?
Either professor or NASA scientist. It's a toss-up between the two, I guess.
Can't do both?
Hadn't even thought of that. Nah, you just shook my whole worldview.
This concludes the 2014 Summer Intern Orientation, but for these interns, the summer is just beginning. Stay tuned to the NASA Goddard website to learn more about our interns' journey. I am Angel Mills, reporting for the Goddard Office of Communications.